Hello and welcome to One of My Labs. We're in the web development course. This is lab 12, creating your first HTML document. Lab objective: to be able to create a simple HTML document, understand the role of HTML in web development, and comprehend the basic HTML document structure. HTML, hypertext markup language, is the backbone of web content. It provides the structure for web pages, allowing browsers to interpret and display information consistently. Understanding HTML fundamentals is crucial for anyone pursuing web development, as it forms the foundation upon which more complex web technologies are built. In this lab, we'll explore the basic HTML document structure, which includes the doc type declaration, HTML, head, and body elements. We'll also look at how content is marked up using HTML tags and how these elements can be nested to create an hierarchical structure. A key concept in HTML is the use of the element. Most HTML elements consist of an opening tag, content, and a closing tag. Opening tags mark the beginning of an HTML element and are wrapped in angle brackets, like this. Closing tags mark the end of an HTML element and are similar to opening tags, but with a forward slash before the tag name. The content goes between these tags. The doctype declaration, while not an HTML tag itself, is essential as it tells the browser which version of HTML the page is using. This ensures that the page is rendered correctly across different browsers. HTML uses a tree-like structure with parent and child elements. This nesting of elements allows for complex layouts and helps in organizing content logically. For instance, a paragraph, P element, might contain a link, A element, which in turn might contain text. The lab tools you'll need are your terminal, git bash, z shell or bash, node.js, and npm, your web browser, and Visual Studio Code. Task 1. Create a new HTML file and install live server. Open git bash or terminal. Navigate to your lab's directory. Create a new directory called lab12-13 and enter it. Create a file called index.html. Install live server. Run live server. Your default web browser should open automatically, displaying your currently empty HTML page. Note, live server automatically refreshes the page each time you save the changes in the HTML file. Task 2, open index.html in VS Code and add the HTML skeleton. Return to your terminal, open a separate new git bash window or terminal, navigate to your lab12-13 directory, open index.html in VS Code, copy the following code into your file. Save the file with Ctrl S, Command S on Mac, and observe the changes in your browser. You should see a blank page with the title, My First HTML Page, in the Browser tab. Task 3, add content to the body. Between the body tags, add the following. Save the file with Ctrl S or Command S on Mac and observe the changes in your browser. You should now see a heading and a paragraph. Task 4, add a nested element. Inside the paragraph, add a link. Save the file with Ctrl S, Command S on Mac, and observe the changes in your browser. You should now see a clickable link that will take you to google.com within the paragraph. Click on the link to be taken to google.com. So let's open our git bash or terminal. Type cd change directory tilde /webdevelopmentcourse/labs, enter. Type make dear lab 12 to 13, enter. Type cd lab 12 to 13, enter. Type touch index.html, enter. Type npm install dash g live hyphen server, enter. Now type npx live hyphen server, enter. Your default web browser should open automatically, displaying your currently empty HTML page. Return to your terminal. Open a separate new Git Bash window or a new terminal. In Git Bash, we right click on the window at the top and select New Window. On a Mac, you would press Command and N. In the new terminal window, navigate to your lab 12 to 13 directory with change directory cd home /webdevelopmentcourse/labs/lab12-13. Type code index.html, enter. Copy the following code into your file from the lab. Save the file with Ctrl S, Command S on Mac. Observe the changes in your browser. You should see a blank page with the title My First HTML Page in the Browser tab. Back in VS Code, add the following code. Save the file with Ctrl S, Command S on Mac. Observe the changes in your browser. You should now see a heading and a paragraph. Inside of the paragraph, at the end, add a link. Left angle bracket A href equals opening speech marks https://www.google.com close speech marks. Right angle bracket, this is a link. And then closing tag, left angle bracket /a right angle bracket. Save the file with Ctrl S, Command S on Mac. Observe the changes in your browser. You should now see a clickable link that will take you to google.com within the paragraph. Let's click on the link and we're at Google. And that's the end of the lab.